The season is officially canceled.
With that news, loud mother Stephanie Mull said she expected to receive a full refund for the registration of her two kids in the league. After all, she paid more than $350 for them to play this spring. Instead, this was the response she got.
That they will not be offering a refund.
The league directed families to fill out a survey for each player they had registered. In return, they would get a partial credit of $87 per player to be applied to future seasons. Well below the value Mull paid for the spring.
Clearly, the organization is under some financial strain, but so are so many members of the community that you rely on.
Now, Mull does not think her family will return to the league.
If you're not going to take care of your community, how can you expect us to take care of you by signing our children up in future programs?
While no specifics were offered as to exactly where the family's money would be going, the president of the club's board of directors did say they worked to make the best decisions they could to continue to provide programming in the future. He added the club also refunded 8 of its programs and its members who previously qualified for financial assistance before it offered partial credit to its remaining members. Mull's not the only frustrated parent. More than 350 people have joined a Facebook group expressing their disappointment in the league. John Henry, WUSA 9.
The House has passed a